गोंयभरांतल्या ल्हान व्हड हॉटेलांतले शेफ गोंयांतले केटरिंग कॉलेजीचे टिचर्स आनी थंय शिकपी भुरगीं तशें शेफ वेवसाय कडेन संबंदीत लोकांनी एकठांय येवन गोंय कलिनरी फोरम घडयला. हो फोरम दर वर्सा आंतरराष्ट्रीय शेफ दीस मनयता. शुक्राराक फोरमान फादर आग्नेल इन्स्टिट्यूट हांगा हो वर्सुकी दीस मनयलो. हे निमतान घडोवन हाडिल्ल्या कार्यावळींत गोंयभरांतल्यान आश्रमांत रावपी सुमार 350 भुरगीं वांटेकार जालीं.
गोंय कलिनरी फोरम फाटल्या 3 वर्सां सावन ही कार्यावळ घडोवन हाडटा. हे कार्यावळींतल्यान आमी शेफांचो वावर लोकां मुखार हाडटात, तशेंच तरणाटे पिळगेक ह्या वेवसायांत येवपा खातीर उर्बा दिवपाचो यत्न करतात अशें फोरमाचे उपाध्यक्ष सुनीत शर्मा हांणी सांगलें.
द होल मिशन ऑफ सेलिब्रेटिंग इंटरनॅशनल शेफ्स डे इज टू प्रमोट आर ओन ट्रेड, सेलिब्रेट आर ओन ट्रेड, सेलिब्रेट शेफ्स द प्रोफेशन एज वेल एज डू अ लिटल बिट फॉर सोसायटी. We do kind of charity. We want to give back to the society. Also, as a side by side, we want to promote youngsters, make them aware of what chefs do, what hotel life is, what life in the kitchen is, so that we can get more and more people interested. It's an open door. It's not like how earlier it used to be where the chefs were behind the scene and nobody knew what a chef does. Today we want to keep it open because it's all about openness and you know, everybody should be aware what is going on, how the various opportunities in the future are coming up for chefs who can travel well, who can make good money, have a great experience, have a great life, also help out society by giving them healthy food.
गोंयकारांची रांदपाची कुशळताय संवसारा मुखार हाडपाचो हेत दवरून गोंय कलिनरी फोरम घडयला म्हणपाचे फोरमाचे अध्यक्ष रणजीत पांडे हांणी सांगलें. गोंया भायल्या पर्यटकांक खाशेल्या गोंयकार जेवणाची वळख करून दिवपाचो हे वावर फोरमान मुखार व्हेला अशें तांणी सांगलें.
अवर मेन फोकस इज टू इम्प्रूव अवर गोवन कुझीन, इम्प्रूव अवर क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट विच गोवा एंड हेल्प टू ग्रो द इंडिजिनस फूड. Like for example, there are so many fruits and vegetables which are grown in Goa. But if you see, they will not find the place in the buffet if you see in the five-star hotels. For example, jackfruit is there, one fruit is there, tamre bhaji is there. So these are the fruit which are vegetables which are grown here. What we are doing is we are trying to serve these food to our client who are coming from abroad, who are coming from different parts of India and make them aware of the Goan cuisine.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार महेश वांयगणकार, पणजी.